Hey buddy, this is just testing the video, new video mode. It's loud. So when I record, it's gonna capture it different from this regular square that it has. So we'll see. And so this is my current run. I slipped in the, slipped 18th, I was 16th last time I was playing, so, oh well, not a big deal. It's in the abyss, okay. And so, yeah, so I want to see how this turns out, if I need to, change any settings. And I'm not even show this. Of course, if you're watching it, then I did. But it's mostly a quality test, and I'm just playing my game. Ninja. Ninja. No. Damn it. Might have despawned. Oh, saw that behind me, look at that. There's the trails right there. Okay. Tempest down there, cool. There's a witch on the loose. Where is she? Where'd she go? Where did she go? So close. Why do they do that? Okay. Bonesy some. That was close. Someone got me. Where? Got me. Oh, over there, that guy. Knocked your loose, guy. You should be thanking me. You've been stuck there for eternity. For eternity. Dude, you teleported in the path of your own arrows, pretty much. Crazy. I got him. Hail of arrows. Here she comes again. Maybe. Could be. She's given up. It's all been too much for her. Really? Double O. No, and that guy was running away. There we go. Oh. There we go. That was a nice shot. Oh, that almost was too. I should finish up over there. What was that arrow again? Well, it's a quiver. Oh, this arrow went this way. Okay. Look at him. Oh no. You drink? Oh, that's where I got these guys. Oh. good. All right. Lots of quiver. All right. Is it Tempest? Okay. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Here's a picture of me playing Skyrim. That's my half-elf modding up Skyrim. Here's a Skyrim video. Sure. Baskets are going crazy. See that? Oh, got a little close. And they're all jiggly. Anyways, that's... Don't care about that one. But here's some night. Here's nighttime sky edit. This is Helgen, if you know that. That's gorgeous in the headset, I tell you. All right. Okay, take care, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that. See you next time.